Take two! With a new unlocked character for me! Yay!
This location has been overrun.
Geth again. Behind us already. He was bugging out there for a second.
All clear. Good work.
That was pretty funny.
Stay alert.
Had a little Geth going ape shit there for a second.
Story ape shit.
Alrighty then.
All clear. Good work.
Alrighty then.
Enemy is regrouping. A classified device has been lost en route to HQ. We need that object to find it.
Oh, it is here.
Outstanding. Get back to the evac zone.
Son of a bitch.
Someone find that object.
It was inevitable, wasn't it? God damn it, what else are they doing here all of a sudden?
Thanks.
Some backup in the buildings. Oh Jesus.
Enemies looking for you. Into that extraction zone.
Geth are really in love with my location at the moment. Here's some back. Oh, what the fuck? Where the rocket is from? There.
Nice job.
for me.
Hmm?
Shotgun's not working for me.
No shotgun ring for you, Danny. Alright, that was onto wave 4, just... Range of those flames are always slightly further away than I think they are. On to round number 5.
Enemies inbound.
Oh, that kind of a headshot. You know when everybody is being concentrated, nobody's talking.
Sniper, I don't want to give away my position.
Did you cover yourself in animal poop?
Of course. Have to blend in.
Alright guys, let's hope you have a slightly nicer objective. Probably not.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Strategic enemy personnel are on site.
Not really.
Locate those targets, take them out.
Understood. Here we go.
Wouldn't be surprised if they're all primes. Yep, they're all primes. Side, so if you dead adventure. Try to do that. Thank you guys very much. Well then. Son of a bitch, when there are two of them, you just can't run away. Oh, great. Prime on the platform. Oof, man, these Geth are a pain in the butt today. Well, this map is trickier than I remembered. Also one inside.
It's a pyro.
There's also a Thun Nemesis inside. Or is it Prime? should have moved away there. Prime is down. Man, you better have a chance to get away. What the hell? Just shoot three in a row? Should be possible, right? Oh, it's a prime. Oh, there you go. That's one prime down. One prime outside near the main platform. Behind us. Damn it, almost made it. Alright, let's take it easy for a second there. Oh god. Alright, that's one down. Alright, I only got one rocket, so
ranking enemy personnel on
the side. Of course we get that.
Locate those targets, take them out.
Copy that. Bring them down.
Target down.
Alright, number one. Alright, where we got the monies. Nice. We worked hard for the monies. Oh jeez, got two primes. Wow, that actually went pretty fast that round.
Time to reload.
Well done, everybody.
Shuttle on its way. Get to the designated LZ.
Understood.
I'm gonna hold this area. Looking mad.
Well, I was just coming for ammo, but.
Nice shot! Well done.
Well, I had plenty, I didn't spend any last time.
Well, you got like so many targets in one shot, that's really good. Oh, it helps when they're close together. Prime inside the building. I think, yep. Two primes inside the building. Got one. Oh, and one. Alright, we're actually gonna do this. The plane is here! The plane! The plane! Alright. Well done. Very nice match. Whew. Alright, let's see what the premium Spectre pack has in store for me now. Adaptive War Amp. Oh, this is good for your sorry ones. 5 rockets, that's always nice. The Eviscerator on level 7, that's nice. Alrighty then. I need to take a small break of this. See you later, Shrine. Bye bye.